Now that the memories had stirred, Father Armand seemed eager to tell his tale. He explained how the Huns, like the other barbarians, had a style of warfare dramatically different from the ancient Romans or my own Franks. The Huns would charge as one group, often firing arrows as they came, and then suddenly retreat again. Now, the nations of Europe, who were used to forming up lines and columns and even issuing challenges for personal combat, this was an aberration. They were unable to comprehend warfare in this manner. Barbarians did not conquer lands. They did not try and hold and colonize the cities they attacked. Instead, they ravaged and pillaged and took their loot back to their camps. By that time, there were two Roman empires, the government having decided that the Roman lands were simply too vast for one city to manage effectively. Attila and the Huns began a series of raids into the Eastern Empire.
Eastern Roman Empire is fielding their army. We must hasten with our raid so that we have enough resources to train our own army. Raise the Sophia Town Center with our Tarkans and see what loot we may find. Much food stockpiled in their town center. remember this place. They took several of our raiders prisoner before. We must rescue our Hun brothers held at the castle before they are executed. Now that we have defeated Drachium, we can easily free the prisoners. Huns do not need houses. Let us burn these to the ground and take these villagers with us. The locals speak of wild Scythians that dwell somewhere nearby. We should be cautious. Now these peasants will do our bidding. Let us find a suitable location to establish our camp.
Timo. Timo.
Timo. Bidding bad. Zute.
Timo.
Town of Nice produces the best lumber in the region. Let us take all that we can by destroying these lumber camps. Nisus's lumber.
Amr Mindu. Barlachchun. Bidding ban. Barlachchun.
Zacher.
Barlachchun.
Bidding ban. Амар
Мендүү
Бидэн байна. Амар Мендүү Мэрдэгчэн Тэймө Барилгчин.
Захир. Барилгчин.
Now that we have a base, we must train many riders to withstand the Roman attack and then go on the offensive. Beyond this moat is the Roman fort. We should avoid it until we are ready. Mines of Adrianople deserve to be plundered. Let us destroy all of their mining camps. Roman gold. There is no other metal that shines as sweetly.
Bidding band, or hatching.
Emo, or Hatch. 반. 아무르 민두. 바르득춘.
비딘 반. 오르하춘.
비딘 반. 아무르멘두 바르득춘
아무르멘두 바르득춘
이모 바르득춘
이모 바르득춘 바르득춘 자흘 우하춘
일진반 바르득춘 아무르멘두
바르득춘 비딘반 바르득춘
자카르 이모 바르득춘 아무르멘두 바르득춘
소르가 손이 볼고이 소이크이 자 줄게
Thank you.
Amarmindu. Bardakchung. Bardakchung. Bardakchung.
Hey, ne. Za zuke. Bolgoy.
Amarmindu. Bardakchung. 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 Barindakchung.
Zekher. Barindakchung.
Бидэн байн. Барилгачин. Тийм үү? Барилгачин. Уурхачин.
Амар мэндүү. Урхачин.
Амар мэндүү. Барилгачин. Захир. Барилгачин.
If we attack the Roman fort with too few soldiers, we will surely die.
Бидэн байна.
Болгосноо. И
Ийм үү. Гүйтгий. Мэдлээ гүйтгий. Элэн гүйтгэй.
Сургаал сонс. Тиму.
Амар Мендю.
Амар Мендю. Барилгачин. Тиму.
We're gonna go.
Bolbolo, Tim, that's okay.
Сахар.
Барилгчин.
Ransacked our fort. I fear for the future of the Empire.
The Roman city of Nessus was erased from the earth. The Huns so devastated the place that when the Roman ambassadors passed through to meet with Attila, they had to camp outside the city on the river. The riverbanks were covered with human bones, and the stench of death was so great that no one could enter the city. Many cities of Europe would soon suffer the same fate. The ambassadors that the Romans sent to Attila concealed an assassination attempt. Somehow, Attila knew of the attempt on his life and sent the terrified assassin back to his emperor with the gold he had been paid to do the deed in a sack tied to his neck. Following such a demonstration, the Huns had no difficulty convincing the Eastern Roman Empire to start paying them tribute, protection money to stave off the inevitable Hun invasion.
Datum?